Well, starting today, free at-home COVID tests are available again to order, the same as last time. You can order 4 free tests per household from covidtest.gov. This program was suspended back in May at the end of the COVID public health emergency to preserve supply. You can find the link to get your tests in this story on KXLY.com.